SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off YouTube notifications on iPhone and iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's two different ways that you can turn off YouTube notifications on your iPhone. The first option involves turning off specific kinds of notifications, which can be done through the YouTube app. The second option involves turning off all of the notifications from the app. If you would like to customize your YouTube notifications, then you can do so by opening the YouTube app. You can then select your profile icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap the gear icon at the top right corner of the screen. Now you can just choose notifications from this menu, and then you can scroll through the different kinds of notifications that are available here, and you can turn off the ones that you want to turn off and keep on the ones that you want to keep on. For example, if I didn't want to get notifications about my subscription activity, then I could turn that off, and now I would no longer get notifications about the channels that I subscribe to. If you would like to quickly turn off all of the notifications for the YouTube app, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option, and then you can scroll all the way down and find YouTube here, and then you can tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications to turn it off. Now the YouTube app is no longer going to send you any notifications.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.